Hello guys, my name is Kasper, I'm co-founder of toddle, and today I'm going to show you how we are actually building and updating toddle by using our own no-code tool. Yes, we are actually building toddle within toddle itself. So on a normal work session, I'll be opening the app just like this. And the very first screen I see is this sort of projects overview screen. We're able to pick and choose between different projects. I'm working on a weather app, as I can see. A football site called Goals, 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 but the project we are going for is of course toddle. I'll be clicking here. And on this screen, I'm presented with sort of an overview of the current branches available on this project. I can of course create more and so on, but this is the versions that we're working on at the moment. Let me pick the one called Projects page because I'm actually working on updating this very screen you see at the moment. Let's go to this branch. I'm in the editor at the moment and the project should load fairly quickly. There you go. I see the index page as the first sort of element, but I'm looking for this project details page. And as you can see, it's a slightly updated version of the page you just saw before, where I was able to pick and choose between different branches. So right now I'm actually changing toddle by using toddle itself. You can do this with all of the UI elements. For instance, this left sidebar over here. If I wanted to change the name of this tab up here, content, to something else, I can do this by finding the component. It's called left panel, as I recall, left panel. Yeah, there you go. As you can see, I'm actually presented with the very same component here as I have within my UI. So if I wanted to change the name of this particular tab, representing the tree structure of our elements, I could go into the tab, I could click it, and I could select the text and change it to something else, for instance, layout. There you go. I can't see the changes at the moment because I'm within toddle. To see the changes, I will need to open the branched version of toddle. I can do that by simply opening the projects overview and then click preview. Then I'm previewing my version of toddle. So you can see same index page, same projects page, but when I go in here, I see this updated branch version of toddle that I showed you before. And if I enter a branch, this one for instance, I see the changed tab name up here. Yeah, that's about it. That's how we're working within toddle, building toddle in our own no-code tool from day to day. A lot of fun, but very confusing at times. Yeah, that's it. See you guys. Bye-bye.